The first delivery of the sensational Rolligon is made to the Army Transportation Corps at Stockton, California. The spectacular vehicle can go over just about anything. It was developed and delivered less than 2 months after the revolutionary tires were first demonstrated by their inventor. The Army is mighty happy about its new 5-ton all-purpose machine. Inventor William Albee throws caution to the winds. Yes, we said 5 tons. The tires, 3.5 feet in diameter, can pass over obstacles without punctures or traction problems. They're made of nylon and plastic and take only a few pounds of air pressure. Mr. Rolligon, you've ignored ditches, rode over logs, passed over railroad tracks, run over people, but now where's there to go?